Gauss Seidal method. Okay. Gauss Seidal method is a regression method. This is the system of linear equation with three variables x, y, z. The body we have to find. That iteration method we have solve.
Y equal to 115 x and z apply பண்ணுங்க அதுல